A very special delivery for St. Vincent de Paul.
There's about 2,000 boxes here.
Boxes upon boxes of Girl Scout cookies from Arizona's very own Troop 3886.
I hope they get to experience happiness when eating the cookies.
From Samoas to Tagalongs and, of course, Thin Mints. Each box was packaged and prepared for St. Vincent de Paul locations across the valley.
So we serve 7,000 hot meals a day, as well as thousands and thousands of pounds a week that get distributed in food boxes. So these will go in our dining rooms, out to homeless shelters.
Around 20 local businesses pitched in to buy all of these boxes, helping both the Girl Scouts and their community.
It just allows us as a small business to give back to the locals.
And for the Girl Scouts who helped make it happen.
It makes me feel really, really happy. So like everyone who can't afford food can get these cookies.
Well, such a fun story, yeah. And obviously great donation. And as we were talking with the businesses, of course they say, as you know, you want to support local, yeah, because these local businesses do love giving back to the community.
Yeah, I did about it.
So lots of boxes today.
There's something about eating a Girl Scout cookie, you know, yes, it just brings you back to childhood. So something that, nice to see them spread the love there.
Exactly. Jamie, what's your favorite Girl Scout cookie?
Tagalong, the peanut butter. What about you?
Oh, mine's a Thin Mint. So yeah. I do love the Thin Mint.
Oh.
But who doesn't love Girl
Scout
cookies?
So does Max in the control room.
Yeah, right.
For sure. Well, thank you, Michaela.
Thanks, Jamie.
Next up, holler at